We were at the 2013 PGA show, and we were at the Golf Pride booth. Behind us, an array of grips, and you guys have an exciting new product.
Absolutely. We're launching our new Neon line here. It's a fabulous new product addition for us. You look at it, it's obviously got some pretty bright colors to it, so we've kind of coined the line that's performance that commands attention. And although there's some nice colors here, there's really a great technology story here as well. You'll notice in this upper hand here, we have a 3D hexagon technology, and that's strategically placed in that key upper hand gripping area. That's going to give added control and stability to the player. And then also, too, if you look at the grip, there's a high coverage surface pattern on this grip as well. And you can think of that as the tread on a tire. It's going to help channel moisture away for the player to give all weather performance that's going to be solid.
Now, it comes in an array of colors.
It comes in a nice blue, as well as we have a yellow, a bright orange, a bright green, as well as a white edition. So it definitely matches with all the great high profile shafts and colors with the club heads that have been coming out too.
When does it hit retail?
These are going to launch at retail on February 15th, so just around the corner, they'll be available at retail.
You'll have to check those out. They feel really good in the hands. I love where the thumb is placed. For THP TV, I'm Josh Babbitt.